You're watching Ghost 802.
Hey guys, Jessey from Ghost 802. I'm just doing a little tip here. It's not really an archery tip, but you know, go support your local archery shops, guys. I mean, they're the bread and butter of this, any of your states. I mean, in Vermont, we have a lot of little archery shops, and you know, it's a lot better just to go to them, because if you go and order something offline and it comes damaged, well, guess what? Guess you're going to go to get it fixed. Your local pro shop, when you should have just went there in the first place and just got it there. And a lot of times, guys, that actually hurts their feelings. And I know how people are about getting their freaking feelings hurt in this day and age, but you know what? Here I am. I'm supporting my local bow shop. You guys should too. And it goes a long way. I mean, you support them, they'll support you. I mean, later down the road, you never know if you need anything done up, they might give you a free service or something, you know, you don't even know. So, my tip of the week this week is go support your local bow shops, guys, and help them out, they'll help you out. And in the long run, you guys can have a great relationship, and there's nothing better than having a good relationship with a bunch of guys that love to talk hunting and archery and whatever you guys like to do, you know. So that's my thing of the week. Have a good one, guys.